Hey, I'm Jacob. You're watching the Prepper's Bunker Outdoors. I'm here with Jason Tietz. Tietz Knives, right?
Tietz.
Just Tietz Design or just Tietz?
Tietz.
Tietz. I'll get it wrong forever. Like, after this, I'll still get it wrong.
Somebody just asked me, like, 2 seconds ago, they're like, how do you pronounce your name? Is it Tietz? It's like, yes, Tietz. Tietz.
I feel like you've been letting me say it wrong for, like, 5 years now.
It's a possibility.
Probably.
Yeah, I correct people, and then I'm like, meh.
So, he designs knives for White River Knives, his Firecraft line. If you watch my channel, you're probably familiar with it, even if you haven't seen my video, just because of the genre that I do. But phenomenal knives, obviously. But he's designed a stove that packs up. It's got basically two different modes, and I want to talk about it.
Yeah, absolutely. So this was kind of born from a problem that I had. Hiking the North Country Trail, and like a lot of trails, you can't have a bonfire pit. So I wanted to have like a little fire pit, and I wanted as minimalist as possible, because sometimes you get like, you know, 6-7 panels, and you're like just worried about cutting yourself.
Like origami?
Yeah, it's like, no, that's the worst. So, and then it was like the natural progression. What else can we do with this? So we added a little grill, which actually really locks everything together. So, you know, little hamburgers and stuff like that. And we added these little guys, so you can actually like take a stick and put in there, and it kind of just the weight of everything holds it. So it's not like you're grabbing hot stuff with, you know, your bare hands or whatever. But once that's all locked together, you can use it in that form, or you can flip it upside down and use it as a rocket stove. So this can hold all the way from a small coffee cup. You know, if you just want to heat that up in the morning on the old ashes or whatever, all the way up to, I cook a 2-quart cast iron Dutch oven on here. And with the grill as the floor, it really lets the oxygen flow underneath everything and keep the fire going. And because of the pyramid, you can get a lot more fuel in there, you know, rather than those little tinder boxes where you're just constantly feeding them just to keep the heat up to boil. So, yeah. Kind of the 3-in-1. This is the Omni stove.
Yeah, so the first thing that I thought of, that I thought was cool, is like, this looks to me like it'd be good for putting a cast iron pan on it.
Yeah.
And,
absolutely.
You know, you said that this is a new design for feeding it, but also, you know, you made sure it gets airflow when you put something on here,
yeah,
so you don't just snuff it out.
Exactly.
So.
Yep. Yeah, constant. So the holes go all the way around. That way, there's just, you know, even if you're putting it in sand, still not snuffing out. You got the corner holes. There's always good flow.
So right now this is in pre-order 2021, right?
Yeah, that's right. So we got these in 304 stainless. It's like a food grade stainless steel. We're doing pre-orders on them for $80. And then I'll pack them and ship them out. And then we'll do limited runs in the future of titanium for people that are, you know, really looking to shed some weight.
People are real fancy.
Yeah.
Well, that's cool, man. I appreciate it. I'm gonna put a link in the description box below. I don't know if you guys have ever been to Blade Show, but Sunday morning, like, everybody's dead, including myself, so that's what I'm struggling with.
Yeah.
But link will be in the description box below, but where are they gonna go to find this pre-order?
So I'm actually gonna run the pre-order on my Facebook group,
okay,
which is Tietz Custom Design. But you can also email me at tietzj3@gmail.com, and I'm sure we can get all that posted as well.
So Tietz Custom Design, your group, is that for anybody who's into your stuff and you, White River Knives or anything?
Exactly, yeah, like, it's kind of all merged. We got some EDC stuff, we got some, you know, higher end custom things, and we got the Firecraft stuff. So it's a little bit of a mishmash of all the creative outlets.
Yeah. So I've known Jason for quite a while, and he does a lot of stuff. You know, when he has his shop open, he's making custom knives that are really cool. He's doing EDC gear, his Moby, right?
Yeah, Moby.
And so he's into a little bit of everything. So if you follow him, the bottom line is you're gonna see cool stuff from camping gear to EDC gear.
Yeah, I appreciate it.
So absolutely. So the links to his group and everything and his email will be in the description box below. I'm gonna put his personal cell phone in there as well.
Yeah, awesome.
Just kidding. And also below that, you'll see links to how you can support me and my channel, Patreon. I am an affiliate for a bunch of gun companies. my social media, my personal knife company, rifle slings, etc. That will all be down there, but I'll be under his stuff. Jason, I appreciate you taking the time to talk to them for me. And you know, this really all started, and my relationship with Jason really started with me liking his stuff. It started with a Firecraft 5, you know. So that's where it started, and this is where we're at. And I'm here because I like it. So again, thanks for having me, and let me know what you think in the description box below. I'll talk to you soon.